Hi guys, I'm the one you know as Reflex Gamer. Hi guys, and welcome back for episode 11. Today I'm going to be going out for a little mooch over this way. Get some more of this map opened up. But before I do that, obviously I'm gonna finish off this back wall. Oh, as you can see, there's some sunbirds out there as well. Finish off that back wall of cobblestone. You see, still no deaths. Any points? Yeah, I've got some points to spend as well. And then we'll get the airdrop once it drops in. I need to probably get some wood on the way as well, because we're running a bit low on wood. I'll show you guys the mine, which is also gonna become a fallout sort of bunker in case the house does get totally raided. So yeah, you can see I've been busy getting some stone down here. Chests. Oh yeah, these are the ones that you just use for spam crafting, isn't it? But, yeah, basically I need more wood to do, because I need to fix up the rest of the house as well. But yeah, I think that's about it. And we'll see what trouble we get into along the way. So what I'll do is I'll cut it here, guys, and I'll cut you back in once I've finished the wall out the back. Okay guys, so that's the back wall done. See there. I think we are pretty much set to go. So let's see what trouble we can get ourselves into. Overheating. Oh yeah, because I went to the cold yesterday. People on sunburns about here. Still collecting the golden rod, as you can see. I'd like to make sure I've got a load of it. Eventually, I'm a bit more settled and sort things out as well. I'll just turn it into seed and then end up making my own little sort of farming plot. Some night fish. That's cool. Why am I still overheating? Well, I'm sure I can manage. I've already raided this house, that's why it's got an X on it. some vitamins. To leave him to go wherever he seems to want to go. There's the farm. So there's probably going to be quite a few up here. But then I'm saying that, it seems pretty quiet. I knew there's gonna be some dogs on there. A bunch just spawned in the background there. They're obviously waiting for me to come along. Oh, do you know what? Come on, little dog. Bring it. Damn dog! Stay down. Right, let's get up here and. We can find. No. I'll take it. Something in that great deal in here, but a couple more buildings around here to loot yet. Dead in here as well. He'll come down. Now that I've arrived on scene, that's about right. Come on, get this door. I'm not gonna have time. Come on. Oh, couldn't have got any closer or anything. That there, it just gives me a chance to just hear the air drop in the background. Cold coming along. Anything of interest in here? Take those out. Don't really want any turrets. It's nice. there's no point having that part actually because it's grey. Okay, so I've got a small amount. Got the night vision goggles, which I know last time I used them was probably pretty near to when this console, when this game came out on console. So I don't get my words jumbled here. And then they were just useless, really. So, but I've heard someone have them since, and he said they're really a lot better. So there's going to be some weapon parts in there most likely. It's going to take ages to bash into. As you can see, so what I'll do is I'm looking at a wood door. Put that here. And I'll just cut the video from. Hey guys, so I should be through any minute now. Few orange ones, and even a green one, so that's not too bad. Okay, I'm just gonna have to keep that then. Right, yeah, I was about to say, it sounds like there's all out there. Oh, god. I think our best option is gonna be to try and take it past them, like that, and get the hell out of there. Saying that, I do need to quickly. Right, it's done. Whew, I got out of there alive. There's deer up there to my right. Okay, I think I'll go get that airdrop now because looks like it's quite a distance away. Oh damn, I got run in this wood as well. Just gather a bit of wood quickly. DR is having the shit then. It does. Chicken. It's alright, you can live today. Chicken, you can live today. The reason I need so much wood as well, just in case you guys are wondering, is because it's on spikes for my next line of defence. try and to get sort of looting done and get a bit of house upgrading done, so I'm not kind of leaving myself or leaving my loot and stuff open to getting destroyed. Space on me for 1, 2, 3. I do need that for a start. As far as I can tell, it should be alright. Must be going into the burn by. How do I get on fire from jumping that? Come on. Goodies we got today then. Exploding arrows, nice. Take them. So yeah, I've got all of it. There's a bird's nest right behind it as well. There's loads of bird's nests around there. I'll stock up some more eggs. Let's have a look if there's anything decent here. See a house in the distance over there. Oh, maybe it was a torn down house then. It's burnt down sort of little town. Like I said, at this stage I'm just kind of taking everything I can. Yeah, it's definitely a burnt out little town sort of place here. That's pretty cool though. I'm gonna have to come back here and loot this place at some point. I've got some treasure over here somewhere, which I ain't gonna be able to find at the moment because it's until I upgraded my treasure hunting skill a bit, and then it kind of makes the radius smaller. Should be. Yeah, it could be anywhere from here to there, and then probably got the same distance sideways. I mean, you can do it where you plate, like where you saw that red flashing bit comes up, and then obviously it stops when you're out of the radius. You can sort of map it out with a block on each, like four ways. So you go block, block, block. Block, and then you can sort of, you know, that it's in that area somewhere, but it still can take some time to find it. Or you can get lucky and just find it straight away. It's a bit of a gamble there. Really. considering I've got a little infantry space at the moment anyway. Probably no point me going for it. And plus, like, until I've got higher quality Joe and stuff, there pretty much is no point doing it, because you'll probably get grey weapons part, which I don't really want. Orange I can stand, but grey, just don't see the point. Oh, there's another supply drop. I ain't got room for it, I'm thinking. But we have got night vision, so I could make this interesting and come out for it at night with the night vision on to show you guys that. And if that's the case, I probably need to cut the episode here. Once I picked up some goldenrod. So I'll cut the episode here, guys, and cut you back in once I'm heading out to get that next supply drop. Right, guys, we're heading off to get that second airdrop. Let me just show you the. See what I mean? It's really not that great, to be honest. Kind of have it on for too long, it actually makes my head hurt. It's just way too fuzzy, I can't stand that. So I will have to play as best I can off my eye. Then I don't know if it's because actually I've got a mining helmet on. Maybe that's interfering with it. Maybe not. It's just bad. Ah, that's horrible. Right, turn that off. I could probably go by just my eyesight anyway. And that is the sound of night. This could be the very episode where I die, you know, guys. Just to warn you. But I have bought some medical supplies to keep me going in case things do go south. Thing is, with it night, you need to kind of sit, gain your stamina back, and always make sure you've got a good amount of stamina. Unless you've obviously got zombies, don't run at night, then you're pretty sorted. But I've got them set too, so they do default basically, so they do run at night. As you can see, because this guy's gonna come on. Up the hill. Just there, right next to me. And he's still, is he? Well, that's close. Damn zombies. Okay, I'm back to undetected. Oh, nice. not a lot there, but some not bad content. Everything. mean, when I'm getting chased, the best tactic, especially if you're in an open area like this, best tactic I've got for that sort of situation is find one of those big rocks and jump on it and try and defend yourself from up there until you see an opening. Where the hell? There. So we can't be getting followed anymore. I have got quite a lot of feathers, sorry, at the moment. So I should be alright for bolts. I'll probably need to make a gun at some point. I might even look into it. Well, I don't mind using crossbow because obviously I mean, it's like got a lot of ammo for guns anyway. Well, I'm doing pretty well, I'd like to think, for day 11 anyway. There you go, guys. I'm back home, and the loot is where'd that come from? The loot is going to be safely stored away. I don't even need that many health packs, so I can get that. I don't really usually carry health packs around, to be honest. Alright guys, I think I am going to end this episode here. Sounds like we're going to have some visits through the night. So yeah, once again, I hope you've enjoyed. Please feel free to like and subscribe, or even leave a comment of any suggestions. And yeah, I will see you guys again for the next episode.